on right there. All right, this town's all now back. I'm back here on American Truck Simulator. 18, well, actually, well, I just keep saying that. I'm back on 18 wheel steel across America, and I'm fixing to try to pull another load. Now, I've played this thing. I found the patch for it. I was trying to put the patch in. I thought I'd put it in. It was actually telling me that it wasn't going in. And I went, one way you tell to go to the service station, look, and I went, it wasn't in. So I went back out, and I, let me get my mouse over here where my mouse go. Hard to find that mouse sometimes. There it is right there. Okay. I couldn't get the patch in. I got to looking, and the patch didn't say across America. It just said 18 wheel steel. And I went to look, and I found the right patch within my stuff I've got put away. It was for this AA on it. So, all right, I put it in. But now I've done had it in before because, or something, because I've seen the same problem. With using that file to make this thing, that video enhancer to make this full screen, when I put that patch in, when you started up, the menu just blurred out. You couldn't even read it. It's all white and black, and blurred out real big and all. I thought, well, maybe if I take that all, that thing out and restart the machine and put it back in, it might fix it. It might have overdone it by putting it on top of it. I did all that and nothing, it worked the same way. But now I got the patch in. I got to get the patch out to make it work. The only way to get the patch out is to, that I know of, is to reinstall the game. So I did it. I made a good backup and all just in case. But now I left the file in the backup files and all in the position. I didn't take them out. I left them and let it refind them. But when I went to, also when I went to uninstall it, I uninstalled the game. It left the file because it had stuff in it that didn't belong to it. Just leaves the whole file. And I tried to delete it when it left me. I had to reboot the machine before I could delete it. And actually, the machine didn't want to shut down, kind of. But I had to hard shut it down. Anyway, I got to shut down back up. And I assumed it's going kind of. I got to shut down back up and to delete that file. But I left my save files in position. I didn't move them this time. And when I reinstalled it, it picked them up, and they are working, or they were a while ago. Now, what I'm going to do right here, though, this right here is just where I was playing. I checked it. I drove up to the service station and saved it so I could start over and over and over to the service station to prove that a dealer didn't get the patch, because that's where you tell it. It moves the garage. It moves the tool house, the tool repair, out in front of the fuel station when you get the patch in. Now I can run it with a patch, but I can't run the enhancer to make a full screen, so I'd rather have it without it and have the enhancers. As long as it works good, I don't care anyway. And it seems to be pretty stable and all like that, so far. Let's delete that one right there. It's just the one. Now I've got a full backup of that file if I need it, whether it works or not. Anyway, that's backup week one and week one. All right, now let's load week one. That's the end of week one is what that is. We're going to load it. That's where we stopped it in a video. And now I need to pull another full week without stopping. So I'm going to do that now, but I'm going to try. And I left a load on my truck, cars overload, but now when I come back in, look, the overload symbol's gone off of it. So apparently it took the overload away, but it did leave the load. I think it's the same place, same money. I know it's the same place. Probably the same place. But the overload symbol's gone. So we'll be right back. 12 up 70. 12 up 71. Fail 70, 12 up 70. Or deleting inside of it. Alright, let's pull it a little quicker. It is Monday morning at 4 a.m., I'd say. Got 39,000 for $1 to pay. The quick report came out, got $10,000.
Looks like a Bambi crossing. Better watch for him.
And left it over 9,000. I did try to check if I could borrow money. I could borrow the 10th of the day. I paid him. I'll be paying them before I pay them, before I give them up with my money. But I think somewhere along the line you can actually borrow for it. I know you can, but when it starts getting each week, you may get another X amount of money. After this, you may be able to borrow $100,000. I need to buy a truck this week. Running up as a graphic card.
course up ahead.
Oh, it looks fine. Come on. Put that thing here. Let's go. Knocked a couple of new ones around the floor.
Well, it's out. It's out.
out of here. The RPM doesn't drop.
Thank you.
stop the leak. All right. Now it came all the way up. Let's see what we got for trucks here. Just we're not ready to buy one. I just want to see what we got. Buy a new truck? Nope. Well, thought you'd show me some trucks. Where we at? Prestige is almost a full star. You gotta be a star before you can become an owner, I think, too. What? It comes up automatically, don't it? Show me something else here. Ain't show me no trucks yet, is it? Thought it would show me some, even though I can't buy them. Ain't gonna even show them to me. Maybe buy a new truck would do it. Ain't gonna buy it automatic. Here it is. Yeah, okay. All right, what we got here? We got this one. That's some good trucks, some expensive ones. Fast, too. I don't like them things there. He's actually, that right there is not a bad truck to buy for you people. If you want, because they're not really expensive. Let's see. Price $130. Refund $70 when you buy it. It's cheaper than the truck I'm running, apparently. Your price minus, you actually make money for buying it right now. Get it on here. Thank you. decline. Wrong button.
Oh.
here the thing about it, it didn't show that they'd come scales a while ago. Oh, wrong. You gotta hit the notebook. Not that. Go to the map. Well, why it don't show the. I thought it did. It don't show that they're playing scales. Let's see if it shows the one I've been to. Show the dealer. It don't show the scales, period. I thought it did. And I swear it did. How do you know when to dodge them if you don't know where they're at? If you hook onto it, will it show you? I don't think it will. To New York, scales are on 70. There's no scales until way past Pittsburgh. So if you turn at Washington back up, you there's a scales. I ain't mistaken between Pittsburgh and New York. On that road. If you turn, go through Washington up, you might not be one. I wish you'd show me why it don't. I don't see nowhere on the truck to or not to. Truck dealer's gas. Just don't do it. I know I've seen them before. It may be in the patch that I've tried to run and can't. I mean, well, if I do this, I have to install the whole thing again. I'm not going to waste it. All right. Thank you. I got it.
Oh,
actually stop the clock.
December is a peak time for candle fires, but there's something you may not know about candles. Susan Copen joins us now with this consumer alert.
Yeah, hey guys, I want everyone to take a look at this screen behind me. We created this explosion of fire using candles that you can buy at any store and a cup of water. Water and wax do not mix. I'm telling this story because of what recently happened to a CBS anchor woman.
These are the burnt hands and burnt Kathleen Whitty.
Good afternoon. Thanks for tuning in for First News at 4.
This anchor woman in Texas is always telling other people's stories. Now she has her own to tell. Several weeks ago, wax inside a candle jar in her kitchen caught fire. She grabbed a cup of water.
And without even thinking about it,
it's what you're playing right now. I did it.
Oh,
well, you didn't hear me, but I doubled sure told you the laundry should have heard me. Don't worry about it. Don't worry about it. I'm going to sit down here and start back up. But even though I'm paused, the video is still running. That headset on where it wouldn't matter. What I damn need. Excuse me there, people. Just pour a glass of water all over everything. Took a drink of water and sit on the edge of a round table and slipped off. Now I got water all over everything. I don't think it's even going to work or not. Mouse, I'm out changing. I got another mouse already hooked up. It should work if I have to. I'll pour water on the floor. I'll be right back. If y'all hear me, I'll be right back. Clean this mess up.
Thank you.
sat there. Got something on my feet now.
Apparently my mic's still working. I see the thing jumping. I just poured a whole glass of water. It's ice water, ice done melted. But I grabbed me a quick bite of meatloaf, so still trying to talk after I eat it. I rinsed my mouth out with some fresh water. And when I set that glass down, edge of that table is rounded off on top. If you set anything too close to the edge, that round part, you look like you're not paying attention. That round part won't hold that glass, it'll roll right off. That's what happened. That ain't the first glass. I poured a dozen of them out here. But usually, the last time I done it, my keyboard all quit working, so I hope it all still works. Mouse, I've got a mouse, so we're working on it, but I got one. I didn't get it too wet, but I poured a whole glass of water on me. My seat's wet, my straddle's wet. Anyway, that's all right. We're going to go with it. Let's get back in the game. Let's see if it'll work. What do we have going on? We said there was nothing going on with it. All right. It's in reverse. That's really making all that noise. I'm not sure if a joystick's going to work. That's the motor don't seem to be. It's got me running over. Oh, it's got me running in here. Oh, okay. I thought the shifty come over to the motor. Well, I realize. I'm going to like there's a fuel glitch, but no one is. Got an intersection, got a hill right here in front of us. Quick one, 911, I forgot. That right there. Well, we hate the $5,000. That run us. That'll give you enough fuel kitchen to work. Don't really. I can look the other way now. Okay. I'll get the right around there.
Thank you.
report on the hill.
One of the fixes was to move it and some crashes or something. Save. I'll go ahead and make it week two. That way, I got week spelled wrong up right now. We use numbers too, if we can. Won't take them off of that keyboard. Over here it will. Now, we're going to use that as a backup. We'll use it also to finish up the game when we get through. Let's go right here. Now, this is going... if I do that now, it'll run this, huh? We better not do it right now. We'll leave it. It's spelled wrong. We won't worry about that. Come on, get back in the game. You're killing time. Talk about the time back.
Start fast. Make this week, I think, of what time is it? Or another run, because that'd be short.
say it all hard what I need right behind me. As much as I can. Hard what I can right behind me. Pay it all right here.
Thank you.
guess he had a pair of tires. Car back there. Disappeared. Time I spent in the wrong lane, probably. Oh, driving the wrong lane, you see. You get off the road, going the wrong lane, faster. I spent all the way past three or four cars at one time. That's what does it. Then you swerve back in. That's the time. That's another field out of my money, though. Let's see what it's called. What it's called. Now here, you gotta go fast and hang a left. This is perfect. Watch out, sign. Thank you. thing you know, it's going to be time for paycheck to come out. Economy. How much money we got? I'm borrowing. I'm not ready to borrow. I can borrow. Okay. It's too late in the week to borrow. Next week we'll borrow. As low as it's going to let me go. Can't pay no more right now. That's all right. That's good enough. That'll get us out of some money. Running expense. Some, but we ain't got a lot. Well, right there, we ought to be able to make it to there. Right there, fuel. Chicago, if we stay on 8, we're better off. Let's stay on 8 and see what happens.
Looking for us up ahead.
A few miles in past 395.
Answer.
Well, I was want to start this run over. Week two, for these are for backup. And it'll also be the final thing. Right. Let's look at the economy, see where we at. Now, week income $17,000 made this week. That ain't much at all. We own $27,000 here. Just made some money. We can pay some more, but we're going to borrow some. So let's borrow all we can. $200,000, that's what I thought at this point. And we're going to go to here. Hopefully, we got some drivers we can hire. Buy a new truck. Come on. But we won't do it like this right here. Don't be able to trade our truck off. We can buy two, I believe. That right there is the cheapest one out there, I think. $130,000. See what else we got. $125,000. What's that? Same thing I'm driving? Well, I like that truck pretty good. That's cheaper than it. That's the cheapest one right there. That's the one we buy. Buy one. Which one was it? Come on. Catch the thing and slide it. Sit right there. Buy two. You don't have enough money. I thought I did. Oh, it's $200,000. You're right. Whoa. All right, we'll have it pretty quick, though. All right, we can't buy two, but we can keep the expense money because it won't cost you nothing until payday if you pay it off Sunday, about 15 minutes before they close. It won't cost you nothing. All right, we got a man here who wants to drive. Hire who? I don't worry about too much about who they are. I just your stars counts. See, she's got a star. She's got a star. She's got a piece of star. A little cheaper. I'm not worried about the price of them as much as I am. Actually, prestige is what counts the most. Right there. That one and the other one. Got another somewhere. Right there. I'm going to take that one right there. Hire. Put her butt to work. Now we're going to go to the... she'll have her own little route going right here, see? But what I'd like for her to do is go to here. Okay, this is a good route to Denver. Don't really mean too much about telling her what to do, to be honest with you. Thinking you could click here and I guess you can. Well, she's got to run this route here anyway first. My mouse ain't wanting me to move. Let's just let her do her thing. It doesn't matter. All right, we're going to save it right there and let her cool when we get back. And keep the legs of money for the spent money right now. Save it all and let her buy another truck. I'll be back on $30,000 back here. She'll be sure. That's it. That's going to be $10 now. Let's save it before I leave. We can save it while we're on the screen. Where's my mouse? There she is. Save. And we'll save. Week two is what this is going to be right there. I need to change that there to week one, but I can't do it without. I have to open it first. Don't I overwrite my game? Don't want to do that. I'll keep them. Week two. We'll go overwrite this one on purpose. And we'll go overwrite the backup on purpose. Have two copies of backup. It says week one, but it's going to be week two. Well, you got to take it off before you put it on. The other game overwrites it as soon as you do it. That didn't do it either. Now, save that. And we can actually get rid of that if we want to. Don't need a whole bunch of extra saves. Here we go. There we go. Now that right there, like I said, I need to open that before I save it. That way it'll save that portion, not what I'm doing now. I'll do it later. And then number them with regular numbers. Okay, that's it. That's Town Dog. Yeah, back in the game. We're going bye-bye for now. Catch y'all later.